wasn't even there. Did not even feel that. Two inches off the bottom. Full on woven fireman's hose, rubber core, tough stuff.
Did a point test drop on this concrete and tile floor, and from about 3.5 feet, dropped the blade right down like that on the tip. It was an accident, but it still happened. You can see the chunk that it took out of the floor. Actually, my fingernail down in that. I mean, it took a pretty good chunk out of the floor. But perfect. Barely impacted the edge. It'll sharpen up, no problem.